You've got to remember him the way he was. Cycling around Dublin in his pinstripe suit with £10,000 in his head. Sure, why hide jaw, he'd say. Well, that's what they'd expect. But he never did anything anybody expected. He got the Brits out of this place. Nobody expected that. Some people are what the times demand, and life without them seems impossible. But now he's gone, and life is possible. He made it possible.